check this out. This is my shit.
They want war. They want to tear down what took us almost 250 years.
Excuse me, ma'am, Karen, grandma, who the fuck is they? You have my ancestors out here plowing the damn fields, and the only thing you have to offer me is a corrupt justice system that serves no one but the white man. And then you have the fucking nerve, excuse me, the caucasity to be like, they want war. No, bitch, we wanted fucking peace. We've been peacefully protesting about this shit for fucking years, and nobody wanted to give a fuck until we started burning shit that doesn't even fucking belong to you. And then you were like, what took us 200, us, y'all, to quit playing? Your culture stolen, your artifacts in the museum stolen, this land stolen. You didn't build shit, you ain't do shit. Black people basically built fucking America. We done built the White House. We did it all. I think it's very funny the news wants to portray the rioting in a bad light when it was all because of the fucked up justice system in the first place.